Hello people, welcome back. Today I'm going to show you how you can add your bank details in AdSense. If you're new here, I'm Jonathan and I do tech reviews and tutorials on this channel. If you love this type of content, click the subscribe button for more. To add your bank details in AdSense is pretty simple. All you need to do is to get your bank details ready and then log in into AdSense. But before I continue, I'm going to explain the two type of payment options that are available in AdSense. The first one is the wire transfer, while the second is mail. So I won't recommend the mail option for those of us in Nigeria because we know our mailing system is not that perfect and you would not like to lose your dollar check in transit. So I'm going to show you how you can add your bank details in the wire transfer option in AdSense. So before you start, you must make sure that the bank you are going to use is located in the same country that you registered your AdSense account. That's very, very important. Also, you need to confirm if your bank account can receive international wire transfer. You can call your bank to confirm this. And finally, verify the name on your bank account, your account number, and also your bank international SWIFT code. I'm going to show you where you can get your bank's international SWIFT code later in the video. So when you log in into your AdSense account, click on payment, then click on manage payment methods. Click on add payment method and then add new wire transfer details. The first question is optional. In the next question, you enter the name on your bank account. Next, you enter your bank's name. Next, you enter your bank SWIFT code or BIC. You can check your bank SWIFT code on this website. The link is in the description. And if you are using a Nigerian bank and you can't find your bank, I created a list of Nigerian bank SWIFT codes on my website. The link is also in the description. Just copy and paste from them. Next, you enter your account number. You enter it again and finally click save. Also note that your payment might take up to 15 business days before they hit your bank account. That is if you have reached the $100 equivalent threshold and you can add more bank details into your AdSense account. That's it. So if this video has been helpful, just give it a like and share it with others. And if you want more on AdSense, you can check my videos on AdSense. Thanks for watching. See you in my next video.